a day, Wildcats, and welcome to week 5 of second quarter. Check out my friends behind me. They have some really great moves. Let's see what they're doing. This animated dance party is what the advanced robotics students will be programming this week. Just like with last week's Star Wars game, they're going to watch and follow a tutorial from the cool folks at code.org. And they're going to program some sprites to dance. The intermediate robotics students, however, will be working on a different assignment this week. And to find out the reason why, let's talk about last week's Star Wars video game assignment. Most of the advanced students did a really great job on programming their games. Oh, hey, C-3PO. Yeah, I forgot to mention that you were going to be in the video game instead of BB-8.
We seem to be made to suffer. It's our lot in life.
But hey, students used you. I was looking for creativity, and I liked how the advanced students took time to find a different environment, different sprite, and different obstacles I provided. Here are some games that I found very creative. For the intermediate robotics students, however, many of you needed more practice on creating your games to really get in there and see what all the different features are. I wanted to see you all explore the different environments, different sounds, and moves for C-3PO or R2-D2 or the different other sprites that are available for you. There were a few standout games that were creative, so let's take a look at those. This week, the advanced students deserve to celebrate and program a dance party. So go through the code.org tutorial, do all 10 levels. Two requirements that you must program is to have 3 different sprites, okay, 3 different characters, and you have to have them do something when you press the top, the bottom, the left, and the right arrow keys. After you have completed the program, share your dance party to the class stream. That's class stream, not assignment, class comment area. Okay? Pay attention to those details, students. To repeat, the dance party assignment is only for the advanced robotics students. For the intermediate students, you're going to need to slow down and review the Star Wars video game assignment. Some of you didn't do the assignment, and many of you did not do well on the quiz. So I have provided a Google Slides presentation for you with questions to respond to. And hopefully, you will do better the next time we have a quiz. Those of you, both intermediate and advanced robotics students, who did not submit your Star Wars video game, you can still submit that for a partial credit on that assignment. Otherwise, it's going to be a 0 by the end of this week. Also, expect another quiz at this week's Zoom session about the different types of blocks like this. What do you think is the correct answer? The correct answer is N. I'm going to show you an algorithm like this, and your choices will be about what that is telling the computer to do, such as this, this, or this. What do you think is the correct answer? The correct answer is... So get moving, students, and complete your assignments at the end of this week. So Wildcats, don't miss class. Be safe and see you at the Zoom session this Thursday. Bye.